brings it up the floor. His team ahead by six. Bentel to the cup, and that's a hammer of a slam for Ben Bentel.